Arthur C. Clarke once said, significantly advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic. And how cool is it to live in a world full of magic? We're gonna see autonomous vehicles creep into every little kind of nook and cranny because transportation is almost like an artery of life and how we live as a society. Transportation binds us together, and when that transportation is autonomous, it will change kind of how society works as an underpinning. So one of the industries that's impacted that I like to talk about that's not so obvious is real estate. Parking garages consume a massive amount of space and real estate. And when you have autonomous vehicles, that's gonna change. We see public parking garages. If my car can go drop me off at a restaurant and then park in a remote lot or go back home, it changes the real estate dynamic a lot. Even if we just took the parking off the street and said we can use that for bikeways or other types of transportation, we're gonna see the autonomous vehicles change the cityscape quite a bit, not just in the city, also in the suburbs. There will be job losses in certain areas and job gains in other areas, but ultimately the tide rises. So as we look at autonomous vehicles and let's say parking garages and the conversion of parking garages, just hundreds of thousands of construction jobs will be created. They're just creating something different than they were creating before. But we'll have a lot of unused real estate that's ready for revitalization. And this is something that's been going on for a long, long time. I'm old enough to remember the song for Billy Joel of Allentown. All the factory jobs are going away, the steel mills aren't here anymore. Well, it's a cycle. Job and the economy is always growing. Certain types of jobs are lost, other ones are created. So those factory jobs in Allentown, Pennsylvania went away, but those deep learning AI jobs in Carnegie Mellon and Pittsburgh were created. And this is a cycle that's ongoing. It's scary, but it lifts us as a society and improves everybody's lives. So let me take you through a day with autonomous vehicles. Just like electricity, it will just be there. You won't notice it, it will just work. So I'll get up in the morning and my car is ready to take me to work. I head out to work, I'm catching up on some emails, maybe chatting with friends, perhaps even looking at that interesting video that I haven't seen yet. So I get to work, and now my car can go back and take my wife to work. So now I have one car in my family instead of two. Time to go to lunch, and I go outside my office and my car is waiting there, all nice and warm on a cold day. Takes me to lunch, I come back. It maybe goes in for a car wash because it's kind of dirty out in because of the snow. So let's get that salt off the car, but it goes and washes itself, goes to the car wash. Time to go home, my car picks me up, takes me home. So what I've described isn't magic, it's significantly advanced technology, and it's technology that's accessible and available to everyone, to the masses. Autonomous vehicles will have a profound effect on society, top to bottom. The average family spends $10,000 per year on transportation. With autonomous vehicles, that drops to $5,000 per year. Imagine what $5,000 per year an average family budget will mean. Autonomous vehicles are affecting everything. Look around.